Welcome back. This is video two, of course, just like always. Now, if you were watching video one, I ended it saying, okay, that's first half. Watch video two for the second half. If you guys go back to that, you'll see that we were at like the 25-yard line. Murray just ran the ball and did something useful. I'm not even fucking kidding. He ran to the fucking 40 and juked out two people. That was actually the best he'll ever do. It's a career best right there. Fuck. That was not fair. I call bullshit. Where's the fucking Green Bay Packers when I need them? Why do I make myself have to wear a fucking Eagles outfit? Like, what is wrong with me that I hate myself that much to betray the Packers like this? Shut up, Lily. Stop meowing. People can hear you in this video when you do that. My cat hates me. Have I told you guys about my cat yet? She fucking hates me. She's a bitch. Lily, see what I fucking mean? She is a bitch, though. Like, completely. I'm going for it.
Oh.
Nailed it. Speaking of my cat, though, I mean, like, I'll see my sis. She is technically my sister's cat. And my sister will go up to her, like, she'll be laying on the fucking chair. My sister will go up to her, she'll be like, Lily, oh my god. And she'll go up to her and pet her. And the cat will sit there and purr. I'll do the same fucking thing, the cat will book it. She'll fucking gun it and do whatever the fuck. She will literally kill a nigga to get the fuck away from me. Like, she's an asshole. Hit that cat.
The Eagles have it at the 39.
The Eagles have it at the... Oh! Sproles! Sproles is... Murray, you should be ashamed of yourself. Sproles is better than you at receiving, too. What is it going to take for the coach to... I mean, the coach is right there on the sideline watching all this happen. He's watching Sproles run and gain an average of fucking 12 yards and receive for 50-yard touchdowns. 39-yard touchdowns. What the fuck? I mean, what the fuck more does he need to move him to first string? If it was up to me, I would have fucking done it by now. I don't trust you, Murray. I never trust you. The Giants lined up in the nickel, snapping out of the gun. I would have sex with a snake before I trusted you at anything. Oh! Bam! Most wide open people, and look what it does for me.
So hard on his football game, learning to make better decisions, but he really works hard on throwing the football, and that's why he's one of the more consistent.
That's why I'm one of the best quarterbacks ever. I'm getting the fuck out.
He's got a wide open out.
Touchdown. Maybe. Yeah.
In for the score. That's touchdown number 5 for him in this game.
Amazing.
A special moment, Phil.
Shut up with the record breaking, please.
Oh man, what a special moment is like. Jeez. How exciting for the running back to set a record like this for the team and the organization. Think about his mom and dad.
New NFL record. Yeah, I know. I've broken that like 8 times this entire game. Probably multiply that number by like 32,000 and you'll know. Multiply that number by the same number and you'll have the number of times that the people said I broke that record.
Doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving them...
Oh, that's okay.
That was a big hit by the defenders.
With Selleck, that doesn't happen often, so I'm not upset about that.
Next time he goes over the middle, he'll be looking for that defender. From the shotgun.
I'm gonna get tackled.
Had
feet. Fuck.
A special moment, Phil.
Oh, shut up with your special moments. More like special ed.
Oh man, what a
fuck's sake. Right. How exciting for throw the ball over there. Should I throw to him? Like maybe. The team and the organization. Think about nah, Selleck. Wide open. Man, what a great moment. Enjoy it. What are you cheering about, you fat lineman? They have the lead. You shouldn't. The you didn't even do anything useful. I probably nearly got sacked. Has been the difference maker. Well, every coach I don't know because I didn't watch it happen. But I never know. Happens enough. Ooh, that time I got sacked. God damn it. There's nothing I hate more in this world than the Eagles' offensive line. Or the Bears. Or my fucking cat. What do you want? What do you want, you stupid cat? Jeez, go! 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 Boss! My cat is gonna be fucking meowing in this fucking in this entire fucking video. I want a fucking dog. That I told my parents when they went to go get my fucking sister a cat. I was like, I want a dog. Oh my god, I do want a dog. At least they don't fucking annoy you. If you tell them to go away, they go away. The cat backs ass. Stand back. Get ready. Red 38. Red 38. Go, bitch. Oh my god, I'm badass. Why? Like, all it takes me. I use my. Like I've stated, I use my peripheral vision in this game 99% of the time. By that, I look like halfway between where the. Like, I look right behind the defensive line. And can use my peripheral vision to know exactly if I'm going to get sacked. And at the same time, can use my peripheral vision to know who's open down the field. I pretty much use one sense to tackle two things at one time. So that time I was under pressure about to get sacked, so I ran out of the pocket. And at the same time, I can know, can I run and get the first? And with my peripheral vision, I saw him wide open down the field. Oh yeah, boss. Like, I shouldn't say I look like directly behind the lineman. I pretty much, yeah, I do. I look like right where the linebackers are because, like, I look directly at the linebackers where they're positioned now, basically. Oh wait, what's the run? Oh shit, I don't have enough time to change the play. To DeMarco Murray. A tackle behind the line. I hate you! I hate you! Why do you exist? Why are you a starter? Like, of all the people that are better than you, Sproles especially, why? Like, what the fuck is... This is why the Eagles have never won a Super Bowl. That is fucking why. That is why I've been left with the fucking job to do it. Because they can't do it on their fucking own. Ugh. Stop saying that I broke the record, I know. Ugh, I'm gonna set a fucking bounty on those people. The running back to set a record like this for the team and the organization. Think about his mom and dad and his wife and kids, everybody. Man, what a great jeez, moment. Ertz is hard to take down. He's a wrecking machine. That's what your mom said last night. After the long game, let's see what they do here. Takes it from the gun. Whoa, that was close. Spin move. Oh my god, I swear to god, if I have to live through them saying that, like, I broke a record every time I run the ball, if I have to live with them saying that, I'm going to end this season early, that's for fucking sure. I mean, I know I won't do that because the last thing on this earth that I will ever be is a quitter, but still. Shit, shit, shit titties, shit, shit, fuck,
gets a sack. Nice job that time of the outside linebacker getting the sack. They ask a lot of these guys now. They are special players in the NFL. Stopping the run and the speed to get outside and get the sacks on the quarterback, too. The Eagles have it at the 34.
He's
wide open for the grab. Pollard's in on the tackle.
Lily, stop it. Shut up over there. God, I know you're hungry. I will give you food in a second. Even though it's my sister's damn job to do that for you. I'm stuck here doing it. Come over here, you stupid cat. Stop meowing like a little bitch. I'm going for it. Yeah! Okay, shut up. Shut the fuck up with you and your special moments. I don't give a fuck.
The Giants defense now is gonna go nickel out of the shotgun. He's scrambling now.
Yeah! Alignment was useful and he got the first down. Did you guys see that? You know what? Thumbs up to you, man. You did the most useful thing I've ever seen a lineman in my life do. Not only did he recover the fumble, but he also got the first down. Yeah. See, the bad thing is that I didn't hold the button again. I need to remember to do that. I need to get in the habit of holding the button down so I hang onto the ball. I'll have to start doing that more. But thank you, lineman. That was actually very fucking useful. Ooh! Oh, I just pressed square as soon as I got sacked. God damn it. See, letting me get sacked, however, that wasn't useful. Remember that. I've said it enough times, it'd be like a mystery if you didn't remember that. Uh-oh. Okay. See, I saw the safety move towards the tight end like he was going to cover him instead of the receiver. And as soon as I press the button to throw it, he moves back. And so I kind of panicked a little bit, like, oh shit, will that be an interception? Because, like, you know, I'm throwing to the most wide open people. But it was good.
Set up now at the 42. That was a big gainer.
I mean, like, not like it'll, not at this point, it's not like it'll matter if I threw an interception, but still, like, it's not what I want to do. Fuck you defensive fat ass.
A special moment, Phil.
God, I'm tired of I'm muting my TV. Swear to fucking God.
Oh man, what a special
moment. I'm done. At the start of this game, I was like, I can't hear shit. I'm turning my TV up. Now I'm just, you know, I'm done. I hate it.
Man, what a great moment. Shit.
I threw it as I got hit.
On the offensive side, you have very that's okay. Few choices on how to pick up a first down. Call one of them and see if you get lucky and see if it works. Third and forever. Going deep.
Touchdown.
Herring is going to take it home for the touchdown.
But wait a minute. He didn't even like cross the line, and they said he got it. Let's view the replay a second. Because if you look like when you're at a full sprint, and in Madden when they score, they jog to a stop. If I look closely enough, it looks like he jogged to a stop before he crossed the line. Wait, what the fuck? I want to view the replay, not view the fucking crowd. Wait, maybe I do want to view the crowd. Does anybody out there have my number on their jerseys? Does anybody out there have my number? Yeah! There's a few people that have my number. Yeah! Look, okay, specifically because I don't want you guys to have to look at all these people. You look at the, okay, you see at the far left of the screen, there's a corner of that stand. The stand next to it, so the stand on the left. Look way down at the bottom, on the bottom right corner of that stand, there's a number 10 right there. So it's fucking cool. Yeah. I see a few more though, but like as of an obvious, that's the one I'm pointing out. So I guess we can't view the replay. At least I don't think.
A record like this for the still. Team and the organization. Think about his mom and dad and his wife and kids.
Ah, everybody. I'm tired. I'm not energetic anymore. I'm tired. Wake up! Okay, we're good. I want to be energetic to finish this video off. I don't want to be drowsy like I am. I'll sound like I did that week when I gave the fuck up with all my players. Yay, boss!
Ninth catch today so far.
Oi.
Good job by the offense here. Blah, blah, blah. Picking up that first down, and that's what you want to do. Take your time. Look at the play clock.
Well, here's to being 6-0, guys. Oh, yeah. Boss. Oh, not boss. That was still cool, though, because that was nearly a catch. Hey, Sproles, you're out here, man. Do a bubble screen for me. Shiitake mushroom! Yep. Fourth fumble, jeez.
What a lucky break this time. They fumble, but they recover it and maintain possession.
That's actually
NFL
not that bad.
Teams,
I mean,
offense,
we recovered them.
Day they work
most of
with
them.
Anybody that's gonna
shit titties.
Nobody
was open, and I had nowhere to run to. The pocket was closing on me. Oh, well.
Donnie Jones now ready
the ball is in his hand again. Look. What the fuck? How does that happen? Nice punt, buddy.
And he punts it, and it's going to sail out of bounds, trying to play kick away.
Our defense is kicking ass.
The Eagles bringing their offense onto the field. It wasn't a very productive possession for them last time out, partner. They ended up punting.
Well, you know what it was? It was a good feeling out process. So they got some
I'm out.
Watching the defense and what defenses they
try. Oh, I got tripped.
So you've
got
to take advantage of that knowledge and come out here.
All right, now what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to see if I can run out the clock the rest of the game, basically. So, you know, I don't run the ball enough to go for, like, clock management, and I'm definitely not going to trust Murray. So what I think I'm going to do is fullback runs, just because that's, you know, simple for clock management like this. Like, I just want to stop this early so I can get the videos edited and posted so that I can go to fuck to sleep. So, you know, you'll probably just be exiting the video about now, because you know the rest of it's just gonna be me doing this. So you know, just a heads up to you guys.
The Eagles have it at the 24.
Fullback, holy shit, nice! I swear, is this gonna be a fucking touchdown?
A foot race to the end zone. The 10, and he's in for the touchdown. What a play! What a run!
Wow! Okay, never, don't exit, never, goodbye to the clock management. Holy shit.
But at least we waited till midway through the fourth quarter to declare it.
That was cool.
While, but now we can see it out.
Fuck you, Murray.
The losing side. Look, you gotta go back and think about.
I didn't even intend for that. I just meant for him to run. That's it. Clock management will keep doing that, but god damn. That was good. That was excellent. All right.
Coming back onto the field.
All right. Well, there's still 4 minutes. So, I mean, unless a big surprise like that happens again, you know, we're still going to be doing the clock management shit. So, you know, point that out.
So I think it's very important to stay aggressive in this situation. Nice run. When you run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line. The Eagles come out jumbo package on the field. The Eagles have it at the 29. Matthew.
Matthews has it out of the eye.
Got to give a lot of credit to the defense. They were all over the run that time, and they only give up four games.
I should have drank some coffee before this.
Third down, following the run.
Ugh.
Third and short. The give this time to the fullback.
Battle is good. He's good at that. Definitely kicks Murray's ass, that's for sure.
The Eagles approach the line and they're going with their jumbo package.
First and 10. I hope to God we get the first down going into the 2-minute warning. Because then we can knee it for the rest of it. But it needs to be a first down to do it. So, fuck the clock. We need to keep running it.
And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Get the first, please. No huddle, please. We need to get the first going into the half. Even if it means throwing it. I need to get it.
Free.
Yeah. I did not mean to stop the clock, though. God damn it. All right. Fuck you. Jesus, I didn't want to run out of bounds. Why did I do that? Now I stopped the clock.
How exciting for the running back to set a record
shit.
Like this for the team and the organization. Think about his mom and shit. Dad and his wife and kids.
Fuck it. Yeah. Okay, there we go. That's the 2-minute warning now. That's what I needed. Two minutes. Ooh, annoying fuck. Okay, now we just knee it, and that's it.
We return out of the 2-minute warning. Fourth quarter action.
Let's go.
Takes a knee. A special moment, Phil, as the single season rushing record has now been reset.
Oh man, what a
I didn't even do anything. I need it. What the f-
the running back to set
I didn't even run
like
it. I in fact actually stepped backwards.
And dad and his wife
okay.
And kids, everybody.
Whatever
man,
you
what
say, whatever you say, chief.
Let's go.
Red 38. Bananarama. Willy Hilly. Willy Hilly. Bananarama.
Takes a knee. A special moment, Phil, as the single season rushing record.
I hate those announcers.
Reset. Oh man, what a special moment.
I hate them.
How exciting for
oh, I didn't want
to
do a fucking
like
spike. God,
the
stupid suggestion plays.
Stupid.
You know what? I'll just let the clock run out and then I'll get a penalty. I don't fucking give a shit. I'm pretty sure that doesn't count as a down. So it's okay. Willy hilly. I'm pretty sure I could just call a timeout, like, when it gets to the 40, because then, yeah. So I could just call a timeout, too.
That's
okay.
Right here. Third down.
This is what happens when I'm half asleep. Believe it or not.
Takes the knee.
And that is game.
A special moment, Phil. As the single
Stop talking about my records. Please, I beg of you, for fuck's sake. Damn, son.
God.
I've never been more annoyed with Madden ever than I have right the fuck now. Willy-hilly. You guys should look up on YouTube NFL bad lip readings. Fucking hilarious. 4, 3, 2, 1. That's game. 6-0, bitches.
They weren't as physical. They were not smart.
I'm proud of that.
Even the design of what they were trying to do, Hankins, in the game, that was wrong on the coaching side. Just one off.
Yeah. 77-31. 6-0, we are undefeated. Oh, I love that play. That happened, that was like the first play in the game right there. That pass though. Okay, well fuck the highlights.
For Phil Simms and all the crew, Jim Nantz.
Oh, before you guys go, did you want to, you know, talk about some records? No? You sure? Just checking. You sure? No? Okay. Bye. All right. Anyway, that is game. Week six. Giants at Eagles, 77-31. We are undefeated. Undefeated Eagles fans. Let's keep it up. Let's keep it up. I'm not sure who we're versing next week, but I guess that's that. Players, Murray, he is still himself. Ertz and Selleck, constantly doing better. Our game plan, 100% with that. I was throwing to the receivers a little bit more today, looking down the field more towards the end, so a little bit of improvement for them there. Linemen. They're getting compared, if you look at week one, by comparison then and now, they're doing a little bit better, but of anybody on the team, they need the most improvement. Like, I really wish there's a way to upgrade how, like, they block and shit, but I can't. I don't think, but I'll find out. So they need to continue to improve there. They need to stop getting all these holding penalties. But all in all, we're doing outstanding. We're doing outstanding, 6-0. Anyway, 77-31, that's game. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like, hit that subscribe button, it really helps. And I will see you guys when I see you guys. Peace.